spray that I'm going to use. That way it can be easier. Because it looks like your ends are a little dry. First, and then we could work our way up. I am so sorry, Moana, if I'm hurting you. I promise I don't mean to. going to clip this one here, because this one is detangled. Now this side I'm going to work with. It's actually split it. This one's really tangled. I'm so sorry, Luna. I'm so sorry. You have really tangled your hair. Let me try to use a comb. Even with the detangler, if this piece is really stubborn, there. Let me get the detangler because I dropped it. Okay, so we got the detangler. And let's do the last part. Just this one here. Oh, I can feel it already. One. It's really tangled. Okay. telling you, Moana, this part is the most tangled out of all the sections that we just did. This one is really stubborn. But we're getting through it, we're getting through it. So much better. Still have a little bit of that stubborn part, but we got most of it though. I even think you can get away with splitting it to the side. Ooh, very pretty. Very pretty. Very pretty. Oh, I love that. What do you think, Moana? Yeah? It's like a new style for you, girl. So pretty. Look at that. So pretty. I like it. Yes. Let's go with this style, okay? And then we do have a bow that if you want, put it right over here. Look at that. What do you think? It's so cute. Maybe we can even... There we go. Oh. I love it a lot. Just adjust it a little bit better. There you go. What do you think? You like it? Good, because I love it. With your beautiful, thick, long hair, you can pull off any style. All right, my cute Moana, you are all set and done. Thank you so much for stopping by. And always know that I'm here for you for anything you need. And you should book an appointment with me so we can do a little trim on you, okay? All right, you are ready. And I hope you have a wonderful day. Bye.